Ranked North Davies opened at home against Tecumseh. Braves came to play on the road. Drew DuPont hits Cole Rankins, the Tecumseh receiver, with a lot of yak yards. That's yards after catch. Tecumseh up 14-0. North Davies QB Brock Knepp does a great job of handling the low snap. Fires downfield, hits Austin Webster in stride. That's good for a Cougars touchdown. Tecumseh runs away with this one, though, 49-12. We're going to take our final timeout. When we come back, we'll let you know how the state-ranked Linton